Okay, I'm in the trunk and I've removed this black plastic cover right by the spare tire well here to gain access to this vacuum solenoid, which basically just a switch. You can see the incoming vacuum from the front of the car, from the intake manifold, is routed here. This is actually a hard plastic pipe with a rubber end secured onto it. And the other pipe is just a standard rubber pipe that goes down to the butterfly valve on the muffler system. So what I've done is I just disconnected this pipe and inserted this little spare screw I had. I think I can't remember where this was from. It was just designed to hold something down temporarily. I wish I knew where it was from. I'm sure it's available in the BMW parts book. But the nice thing about this is that it has a little shank on it that just perfectly fits into that hole. And all I have to do is put a tie wrap around here and secure it, or even a hose clamp. If I have a small hose clamp, I can do that as well, and that will secure it. I could probably have left this attached to the valve and just disconnected the electric, but I wanted to cap it anyway because I want to ultimately disable this so that this actually was warm when I got to it. So it's, again, it's something that's drawing power for normal cruising around town, so why consume the power if we don't need to? Especially if it's just, you know, sitting there doing nothing. So I decided to pull both, disconnect both. I may even remove the valve just to get rid of it completely. But that's, I guess, the only mechanical modification I'll need to make to install the aftermarket exhaust.